But it would be a great opportunity. And then,
yeah, I would love to.
Do you have anybody else on the card, on Mikey's card, or just Mikey?
No, just Mikey. Just Mikey.
Badass.
That is
like
badass.
A first time ever.
First time.
You know who else is fighting?
Herbert.
Herbert on that card?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Herbert's fighting on that card.
Who's he fighting?
Oh, because he's with Santa Cruz.
Oh, yeah?
Who's he fighting?
I don't know.
His brother's
with Santa Cruz.
Oh, I didn't know he was on the card. That's bad.
Hey, did you hear about this? Brandon Rios, Victor Ortiz, fight is off. Brandon told me that Victor needs more time, and then Hoss put up a video. We don't need more time. We'll fight him, whatever. So
I already knew that.
But are you surprised? Like,
no, because I see everybody was talking about that fight, and I never said it, but I heard from the main person saying
we were
that
very
fight's
excited.
Not gonna happen. Told me that fight's not even happening. We haven't even, that person told me, we haven't even thought about making that fight. It was just between them talking about it.
But what do you think? What do you think?
He was recording.
What do you think?
What?
The Rios Ortiz fight got canceled.
It didn't get canceled. It just, people finally found out it wasn't gonna happen.
But we all thought it was gonna happen.
It didn't get canceled because it was never made.
But I thought
it was made. It was never made. That main person told me.
I announced it.
Nah, nobody knew.
I've announced a lot of fights.
They made up a date and everything.
Hey.
They told me we haven't even thought about that fight. That's what they told me.
Are you serious?
I announced the Canelo Chavez Jr. fight in November, and people made fun of me.
That's happening for sure.
People thought that was a joke.
Yeah, like, you don't know shit. How do you think Chavez Jr. is going to fight Canelo? What the fuck's your problem?
I hope it's going to be a good fight. It all depends on the 164 and a half.
Chavez is going to make that like nothing.
They should have made it like 175, 168. Like, I think everybody makes weight easy.